Okay, so you want to know the funny thing that I'm now, like, borderline raging about?
What?
Technically speaking, the Stream Deck is still broken with OBS.
Okay.
I don't know why. Oh, fuck off. Okay, that's another thing to rage at. Technically speaking, it's still broken. I loaded up OBS and started trying to fiddle around with, like, my usual shit.
Yeah.
And,
it just wasn't working.
No, it wasn't working. So I'm like, you know what? I just fixed this. OBS just had another update. I'm willing to bet that there's something wrong somewhere around the line. Because I just closed OBS, reopened it, and look, it suddenly works again.
Yay!
And it's so annoying. But I think it's also having a weird effect on our mic, because if you ask me, I think we sound louder now.
Hi.
And I didn't touch anything
for
that.
Loud.
I know. But I didn't touch anything for that, so it looks like we sound louder, so now I might need to, like, open up.
Updates fuck with this. It doesn't matter what program you're using. What the update applies to, if it affects it in any way, it's got fuck shit up.
It could be the computer, and it could explain why sometimes we sound so far away whenever
we do have plans to upgrade, but that's still gotta be a bit. So bear with us. We sound better than when we started.
No, bear with us isn't until like next Thursday.
No, actually, I think I have that for Saturday. You're mixing up Slime Rancher and Bear.
Oh. Well, see, no, Bear is still, like, in the next week.
Within the next week, I am taking the front seat a little bit. I'm doing Bear and Breakfast, I'm doing Slime Rancher, and I'm doing my map with Oni, with Frosty Poo, and whoever else we end up naming.
I'm not sure anybody else has been named yet.
No, Poo's the only one I have named on that one.
We can always find out. Anyways, hi everyone. Yay. How are y'all doing? Apologies for the, like, maniacal ranting over OBS and Stream Deck again. And then my phone still not wanting to grip onto the charger, so it's like, I'm charging. Haha, you looked away for a second, it suddenly fell out. I don't know, I'm gonna be down to zero when you're done.
Yeah.
And then nobody has fun.
You should, like, tape it.
At this point, maybe. Might need to. Anyway, fingers crossed the stream doesn't cut off midway through like last time.
For any reason.
But do you want to pick up right where we were last time?
I think so.
It was, It was, we were fighting Chloraline?
We were fighting Chloraline, and we were trying to go get... Was it Don't Get Hit?
It was Don't Get Hit.
Okay.
Because the last time that we beat it, I got hit at just the last second, and it counted. For taking a hit, so that was
you can come on my lap, yes. Come
that
here.
Was a no. Hang on. Also, if anybody really cares to know, I do need a hat, and I'm gonna go fire. If anybody cares to know, actually, I'll have to pull that up later. We should grab some attack up, so we can just kill her faster.
Okay.
Okay. Look, I'm going with this. Part of
it
the.
It was working last time.
Hold on. We're at 77%. I don't think we moved that much from last time, but I still have to do some stuff myself, like alone, so Kelsey gets a bit of a break.
One of the things you did do was you did go and get
the time
recommendation or the time requirement on the crystal stars, the little
that we
side
have
levels.
Done, but I didn't touch the ones we didn't do.
Yeah, and
so,
getting the time requirement did not give us any percentage.
No.
So, like, that doesn't matter for percentage.
I forgot that we poop out the tomato because it counts as, like, a stackable thing. So, hang on. Considering we definitely need, like, something from here. Oh, good. She got the thing. Considering we apparently need a thing from here. Ah, there we go. Yeah, we have a minute. Give figure. Does this complete the volume 1?
Hopefully.
It better.
Yep.
It fucking better. So what happens here? They have a special business arrangement, 2 energy drinks and 3 Kirby burgers. For 3 Kirby burgers.
Nice.
Yeah, okay.
I take that deal.
Hold on. Use the attack. And before we go, look, it has a little crown.
There we go. That was the last one of those.
It took so much money to get that. Okay, we are 21 away there. We're 33 away there. And
all of them.
I don't want to do the math on that. Something with an 8. 38. Let's grab a little more. Let's grab a little more power.
Numbig's enjoying cuddles while you prepare.
It's the law. You must do that while we prepare. Yes, I see you.
She's enjoying the cuddles.
No, that could not be me. I need to hold the controller right now. She's doing that thing. Numbig's doing that thing where she just like gives
you
like this judging look like this could be you right now. And you could be totally happy about it.
Are you jealous?
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes, but not right now.
Alright, we have 800 power. We need to go. We need to go. Poor Numbig. I'm gonna force you forward faster. Yay! The timer thing doesn't tick down while we're out, right?
I don't think so.
So like we're not in a anything?
I don't think it's counting down.
Here. Just to show y'all. Stage list, treasure road list. Not there, but like literally every other thing now has a check mark for the target time.
Which is why it's so sparkly.
Like, all it did was, yay, you did it. Congratulations.
Well,
have your check mark. Have money.
You did that also because, like, money for the gambling, for the gachas, you know.
And for the upgrades, because holy crap.
And since it didn't affect the percentage, we're like, yeah, we can just grind this off stream.
But again, if it hasn't been showcased on stream yet.
We did find
we
them.
We didn't do
we
anything.
We did, like,
yeah.
find
they've,
the
they've
spots.
All been found. But there's only, like, two areas that need to be taken care of. Oh, I should have just stayed there. Hang on. We have Flower Line over here. Which, again, the only thing... okay. I'm broken. Hang on. Can I do that again?
No.
No, okay. My set of Joy-Cons has a little bit of drift on them. It's making for some interesting playing of certain games. And remember, this is a recut-off last time.
We were even talking.
I know. Cutting us off mid-sentence, freaking rude.
We actually got to the bottom of the stairs before we realized.
Before we, like, I noticed a blip.
Or, sorry, the bottom of here. We got, like,
yeah.
right here.
Like, we noticed the blip,
realized.
But it's like, are we still up? Are we good? No, we're not. I thought it was three. Good job.
Thank you. I'm doing this with Numbig on my lap, too. Occasional.
She's fine.
That's gonna attack you, the next one's gonna attack
me. Yeah, the next one's on you. And then I think she goes back to
yeah.
me. And then you.
Yeah.
You don't matter. You don't.
Did you get hit?
What do you think?
Yeah, okay.
Like, okay, rage quit, restart.
I mean, getting back into her swing of things.
I'm so
yeah.
mad because I guarantee
we
could have had
it.
We were going to get it. But because it couldn't have been like, oh, look, suddenly it's done. Yay, go us. It's like, nah. That's not going
to
fly.
Take
we should take
here.
The tomato. Boop. Okay,
awesome.
Look, we're full. I love abusing this, by the way.
I'm so slow compared to you.
It's only because I have wings. And wings of fire. And we can have a little bit of a flamethrower for shits and giggles. Good job. Oh, damn. Really? I wish it wouldn't clear the fire that she has before, ow? No, that was you. You got hit, yes?
Yeah. I'm just trying to stay away from you during this. I don't care if I get hit.
Okay. That stupid-ass shockwave. Okay, fine. Maybe like dodge rolling. Dodge rolling is not the thing to do there. I think the thing to do there is like to jump up and like
zoom.
I
with
can't
the fire.
Oh.
Yeah. You have fire wings. You just need to get the timing down.
I'd have to get the timing down, yeah, because then if I time it wrong, I'll take...
Give us the tomato.
I'll be too delayed in trying to, like, do that, because, like, I'll stand there for a second. Well, not a second, but you know what I mean.
You see how spoiled this dog is?
And you're doing a great job fighting.
Yes, I know. I'm winning
today.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. I heard the bonk.
I'm yellow.
Oh, I heard the bonk of oh shit, somebody took a hit. Okay, so what I think should be done this time. Bitch!
Timing.
Like I tried timing it and no. Hi Nomeg. Come here.
Now she wants you.
You're just gonna
she
make
wants
it worse.
To comfort you.
It's gonna be luck. It's gonna be for luck. She's doing it for luck, and it's gonna help.
That's what she thinks, at least.
E.
Tomato! Yeah, I swear we would have had it that last time. Except the stream crashed.
I'm a little angry about it. And look, now we're forced to suffer. It's been 10 minutes.
I know.
Yay.
It's just gonna be an hour of us doing this.
It's 5-3 all over again.
Mm-hmm. Well, that was a little too close for her. Like, she has no personal space.
She's a cat.
I mean, that's true.
Did I get hit?
I don't think so. I do not see our health, so assume you did not, because
we killed her. I'm assuming no. That was confusing. Like, where's my health? Where's your health?
I know, the health was
like,
gone.
Did we
like,
not
gone.
Get hit? Did we complain enough when we got it?
Yep, there we go.
Alright, what was it, like fourth time?
Fourth time's
a charm?
This stream.
Well, we also have to, like, warm up and be ready and, like...
Now, were we going area to area, or were we going boss to boss?
No. Hold on.
The hard questions.
I think we were like, you know what, fuck this. The, like, post-game content is too difficult. We're gonna, like, try and alternate what we do. But then, because I believe Frost told us that the last collectible for Volume 1 was spending so much money with the dude, like, 5. So we bought the 5, but the dude didn't give us the collectible, so we were spending it all on attack ups, and we just said, fuck it, we might as well try and do the boss stuff, because if we have the attack power up, we might as well. So how about we keep going on, like, the other bosses that are here,
okay, just for, like... Yeah, I'm fine with the whatever, but I'm like, wait, I can't remember what we were doing.
Take this as part 2 of the Boss Blitz episode?
Bye, one!
Sorry it took us so long. You're fine, you're happy. Stage list. I wish there was like a little crown denoting that.
See, yeah, we weren't going.
Did
we didn't finish this area yet, but just keep going, yeah.
Yeah, because the only one is this one. Yeah, because then we started hopping. Oh, look. We didn't do this.
What did we miss there?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Why did we go straight to Claw? That's why.
Okay, so.
Do you want to do that? Because you can get hit, and I can just attack him like a little bitch.
Let's save it for last, because
okay.
Again, I want to like get through all these, because like as soon as we learn like an attack thingy, clear without guarding, and I didn't know how to guard earlier.
Swallow his hammer and don't get hit is what I assume the last one is.
Yeah, so I'll assume we'll do don't get hit this time for like all of them, and then we'll come back again
at the very least
and like all right. So,
I mean, it's a happy coincidence if you just accidentally swallow his hammer.
Well, look, stun movement. Nah, I should come with you. If we go from Alolan Wispy Woods with the whole clear without a copy ability, we can beeline here.
We didn't
take
damage.
We can beeline here, Because then it'll just be a, I'll take his hammer when I can.
Yeah.
Rude.
You just killed him with your wings.
I don't care. They needed to die.
I'm just letting you know. Okay.
Shockwave? No shockwave? Okay. I thought there was a shockwave involved. There's a shockwave with that one.
I got hit. He landed on me, basically.
Ah?
You took a little hit,
I took a little hit. Let's finish the fight once so we know, like, what the fuck we're dealing with.
Because he does go bananas. Because,
yeah, he'll go, like, grab the fucking pillar and just swing it around like a madman.
Yep.
Or mad penguin.
I didn't hit him. I think he died from
He died
fire.
From his burn. I need a burn heal for that burn.
Nice.
Okay, so not really difficult. It was just a don't be dumb.
Yeah. Dodge. Yeah.
Be a little more conservative.
Catch him
it's
on
okay.
fire.
Catch him on fire and run away like a little bitch. I like it.
Sounds good.
Okay, so if you clear it again without getting anything, it'll just reveal
it'll
it,
tell
like,
you.
Like, hey,
I assume
dumbass.
It'll go one by one, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Just top to down kind of thing.
Back in!
So I'm also hearing that the boss split ends up being a three-parter instead, because I'm not so sure how much I actually want to do this, like, back-to-back-to-back.
Yeah.
I mean, like, oh, great, like, we cleared the don't get hit, but now we gotta go back for the last thing. High five me. Yeah.
I'm still sad they changed it from high five to a kiss. Dude. Or from a kiss to a high five.
Yeah.
It's like, it made sense.
No, it didn't. Or you
No,
mean,
the kiss made sense. It wasn't
yeah,
gay.
Yeah, it's foo. Oh, no. Like, they're getting rid of the kiss on a children's video game.
I know.
Oh, no.
I guess it's more a tradition that I miss.
Sorry, I'm still like fully expecting shockwave there for some reason. Oh.
Get his hammer!
No.
He dropped it!
Hold on. Do you think it'll still be there?
Yeah, I think so. Hopefully.
Nope.
Yeah,
yep.
It is.
Oh shit. Hang on. I'm dumb. I dropped the wrong thing. I got his hammer. We're fine. I did not take damage. Watch out for shockwaves. You're a little bitch. No! I'm okay.
He hit me.
Can you just go back to your corner, please? I liked it better when you were in your corner. Please stop. I'm okay.
He hit me.
We're just gonna finish this fight unconventionally.
With me fighting and you running like a little bitch? Yeah. Hey, but my damage doesn't count, so I accept this. This is my role now.
I can't believe that's how that works. It's just like, you know what? Whatever. Alright, that's DDD part one. Is it straight
I'm
to
happy.
DDD part two after this?
I think so.
And
yeah.
Like the everything? You remember, right?
I remember, but I don't remember the order.
So I also did a bad by eating the max tomato, but I forgot.
We get a free one every time, so.
No, that's the emergency. But that's
the
emergency one, like when we're out.
If you get hit, we're gonna leave anyways for the bosses.
No, I mean like we have to buy a new one for reserve.
Oh no. We have to buy a new one, so
oh,
sad.
But we need our money for, you know, the other things. Oh,
I
no,
know.
There's two more bosses. There's the sad,
poor sad
Adillo. Silly Dillo, or whatever his name was.
No, he's sad. I know his name is Silly Dillo, but he's a sad Dillo.
No damage, is it?
That's it, yeah.
I'm not gonna like this. I think we're gonna spend the most amount of time here.
Because of his girlfriend?
Yeah. I am... Ow. Bonk?
Bonk. I mean, you don't need it, but I got hit.
You never know. It's good to be rested up and all the way back up.
That's true. Look at all the wanted posters.
Who had time to draw this shit? That's what I want to know.
Sully Dillo, because he has no girlfriend.
Poor Sully Dillo.
I know.
Okay,
come here. I like him for what it's worth.
It's time for your ass kicking again. Okay. That was fast. Oops, sorry. I was like spamming. No, I was spamming like, hey, let's fucking go. Let the ass kicking continue. Okay, go, 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 go. You can be angry all you want. You can be angry all you want.
Girlfriend!
Yeah, it's girlfriend time. I'm gonna charge you with just continuing the attack while I do this. Okay.
I was trying to do my flying ability, and it wasn't working.
Oh my god, I thought I was gonna, like, eat it right
there. It's hard to chase him.
I know. Okay, I thought I was gonna get hit. I thought I was totally gonna get hit. Oh good, it's time for him again. Why does he have such a, like, angry hate boner for me?
He doesn't attack me at all.
No. I feel like it's as long as I can keep dodging here, we can just whittle away his health, like, right here.
I think you're done.
I don't think I took a hit.
I don't think so. Or it's a very tiny sliver that I can't see.
Either way, it was a fun fight.
This game, all of them were fun. Like, that's the thing. They were all pretty fun fights for bosses.
Oh, and you like the slime mold chasing us through the hallway?
That's creepy, but yeah. I liked it because it was creepy. It's like, dude, you got Bob from Monsters vs. Aliens here.
Oh,
follow
God.
Us.
Was that really his name?
His name is Bob, yes. And one of the Bs is Blob, but I don't, like, it's an acronym, but his name's Bob. I just remember that.
The Beast of Burden.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. One more to go. I think.
Maybe. The boss fight with the lion, because...
No, the lion's up there, so...
Oh no, this is King DDD.
Don't
Sorry,
get hit
wrong
by Forgo DDDs.
Does that count me or not?
Has it ever counted you? I don't think it's ever counted you, so...
Not hit at all doesn't count me, but that doesn't guarantee that the other ones don't count.
Maybe. Is there a tomato here?
There should be. If not, I might die.
I see it. Okay, tomato time.
I need a tomato.
High five me anyway.
Nope.
Aw. I was wondering to see if I could just, yeah, like, can I die? Can I fly off into the distance? Because I know where we're supposed to be fighting.
I see him.
Okay, let's just speed along. Is that some bionicle shit? I'm too afraid to do any- I already got hit.
That's a fire attack, isn't it?
Great, yep. Well, he's already halfway dead for the first phase. No. 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 Okay. I'm wondering if I just have to be like a little bitch until this part, because we can make him go like all feral.
Yeah. He turns into an animal. I mean, he's already an animal, but...
I was gonna say, what do you count him as? A penguin? That's what I named my Piplup in my most, like, recent time on that gen. Hmm? Okay, aside from that one hit...
It's the fire.
It was the fire. So I'm kind of wondering if it's just... I'll be a little bitch running away.
Yeah.
Until,
I mean, we're getting money each time, at least.
Oh, yeah, like, a whole 44 coins.
Hey, we can roll the level 2 gacha, like, twice from that.
Can we? Or is it 10, 20, 50, 100?
Yeah, I thought it was 10, 20, 50, 100.
Oh, it was 50. I'm sorry, it was 50.
See, we can buy one tier 3. Volume 3.
Ooh, one.
Gotcha.
That's going to go real far.
Can you skip this?
Yeah. I don't want to do that, though. Neither of us want to do that.
So, can we go back?
I'm hoping we can. Hang on. Oh, God. Okay, skip. Skip. Exit stage. All right. Okay, so if we get hit, we're just gonna...
restart.
Leave.
Because that is too long.
We'll just treat it like the Overcooked way. Like, did you get hit? Get fucked. Start over. Well, okay, we didn't get hit in Overcooked, but you know, like, you fucked it up. Fucked up the order, or we, What was it? The order, like, buzzed you, because you went too slow, so no. Like, just restart. You already fucked it up. High five. What was there, a coin back there?
You kicked a piece of trash.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. And here I thought, having the gun, like, Kirby with, like, Space Ranger. Kirby, like, was gonna be the OP strategy here, and instead, it's this? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
I couldn't go past the halfway point on this bridge.
Sorry.
Stop spamming it.
But I like to spam. Okay, and then he does like a spinny hammer attack, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I won't be able to attack until after this attack.
Yeah.
I think he's got... Go, go.
He goes dizzy. And now he's going crazy.
He's going feral.
He's going insane.
I got him a little on fire. Dodged. Thing. Yep, there's one more thing I was thinking about.
It was the fire again. I think.
Did we get both?
We'll find out. Cause I got hit by the fire. I will say that. Okay.
Nope, it's
it
just
does,
me.
Just
it's
you.
It's centered on me. Huh. All right, show us the other one. Show us the other one. Good.
Yes. Okay. I'm not moving to get the coins until that one popped.
Hold on. We got two here. Two on the other DDD. One on Silly, and one on,
We've got six, yeah.
We've got six. I want to...
You want to see
I would like to check our percent progress, yeah. Again, just out of sheer curiosity, like, I feel like we should be above 80% now, but that could just be, like...
Do we have to complete this to rescue them?
I do not think so. Hang on. Exit stage? Was it that hard of a fight?
No.
I think we'll, like, pop out here and, like, we'll see them go away?
Yes.
Good.
Okay, good.
Oh, man, that would have been a pain. I have to just do the whole, ending sequence of the game. Like, do it again. There's nothing here, right? There's nothing here. Cool.
Okay.
Good riddance. So, hang on. I need to lose my copy ability, and we need to kick Alolan Wispy Woods' ass, but first, we haven't moved at all.
77%. Shit.
Dude, what counts here?
I assume the end game is a big chunk. The gachas are probably like a percent.
That big a chunk?
The rest of the missing, DDs. No, not DDs.
Waddle Dees.
I'm like,
it's you
D.
Think, like, altogether they're.
Altogether, they're probably, like, at least a percent.
Okay. I'm losing my ability right now.
And then a percent is probably the missing stars. What?
How much do you think it is for, like, upgrading each one to its max ability?
Anywhere from 1 to 5? I'm guessing.
You aren't even that far away from me. Like, what?
I know.
Tomato. I thought you were about to fall off.
Me too.
Look at that.
It's tempting you.
I know. It's like, look, it's my boy.
You.
It's the fire. I didn't even like the fire ability that much. And like all the other games. It's like easily my second favorite now. Okay. We can get hit because it doesn't matter. I need one of those stars that you're supposed to like rain down.
You're eating the coconuts.
No, I am obtaining coconuts and firing them back at him. I love that he has like a little goatee thing.
I know.
Man, this would be a long fight without you.
Yes.
That bounce? Did I hit... Ow. Did I hit that wrong? Like, completely wrong?
I wonder if it's just not that much damage.
Me? Like, spinning a projectile? No.
The star itself. Not the coconut. I saw the coconut was like a giant...
I'd rather have more coconut.
Yeah. Well, he's dead.
He's dead, Jim. Yay. Okay, that is every single Waddlebee from bosses.
Bosses, yes. We gotta go get the Waddlebees from... not bosses. I thought you go... you check the percentage, go upgrade an ability and check the percentage again.
Upgrade?
If you have enough stars. If not, go get some stars and see how...
I was gonna say, like, do you wanna do that next, or do you wanna do, like, the next section of the post-game content first? I know. Hold on, let's just sidestep. Back to Waddledee Town.
I mean, we're gonna return either way, because you need to buy a new tomato.
Yeah.
Since you ate it.
Well, we're gonna need to buy a new tomato if we go to the post-game. Hang on, we are 25 Waddledee short, and we have not moved at all.
Okay.
Hang on, I have two stars.
I was gonna sit on the bench.
Hold on. What would be the cheapest thing here?
I think
it's
over
probably not the hammer.
I think over here, the wind. Not that one, the wind.
That's three.
Because,
No, I've upgraded the wind before. It'll probably be three as well.
Okay.
Yeah, I need one more. Like, that should be three.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. That's it? I'm only missing three?
You want to do a code?
I think I've run through all the codes that give out.
What about him?
If you want, we can clear the Colosseum again real quick, like the small one, because they award power stones as well.
Sure.
Like the small, or hang on. Yes, but actually no. I don't have an ability.
Oh.
I don't wanna fight the Colosseum like that.
Based on whichever one they decide to give us.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Interesting challenge for funsies.
Let's go eat at the restaurant because.
Because we need one?
Yeah.
Here, we can...
Just do,
yeah, we'll do the cheapest... We'll do the cheapest thing you've got. Yeah, eat it here.
I would love to go to an actual shop with stuff like this.
Like a Kirby
car cousins? Your cousins keep sending us, like, photos of the one that's, like, in their town right now,
dude, there's,
right?
Like, copyright infringement cafe over there where they've got a bunch of, like, Nintendo stuff. And it looks cool, except for the fact that their cakes are Nintendo-themed, but they're all fondant. And I do not appreciate fondant, like, whatsoever. See? Rewards. 1,500.
Okay.
And a power stone, and
what's
you get
the... small one?
What do you mean, what's a small one? Oh. No, that's what we're doing. That's
okay.
What we're doing. Or do you want more money, but more fights? Because we'd have to fight Sephiroth again.
Nah,
and
I kind of don't want to. Whatever.
Elphalyn.
Elphalyn. Well, is his name Elphalyn? Elphalyn as the big one.
Elphalyn Prime.
I mean, that's probably it, actually.
Oh, that was... I could do that faster?
Look, just learned how to do that.
The game never told me. It just said, like, here's how you spit out your thing. And not like, here's how you literally just, I don't want this. Please get rid of this. It's the minus button.
Got it.
Okay. This is great. We still have attack power.
I know. That's one of the reasons why I agreed. It's like, dude, we've got attack power left.
I'm not moving.
She's going through all the damage animations. And
we're just kicking her ass.
Yeah, that's it. We're going back to the waiting room now.
No, we're not.
Donkey Kong.
They have names.
And
Oh, I'm too far away. I'm sorry. He just bitch slapped me.
Yes, he did.
Yeah, do your animation as long as you like. We're gonna just keep burning you. I was already flipping.
You wanna eat a tomato just for the fun of it?
Yeah, why not? Oh no, Kirby has a boo-boo.
Must heal all the way with a full max tomato.
By the way, because I did clear the Colosseum at least once solo, I will let you know that they do have more health.
Whenever it's two people?
Yeah, whenever it's two people. It might actually be doubled. It's probably not double. It's probably more like a thing and a half. That hurts?
Yeah. I've been hit by it before.
I didn't realize. Ow! He did it again.
Yeah. You gotta stand in specific places to dodge it.
I hate it.
I also love how he's not in the stadium. He doesn't fit.
I'm sure there's a good way to, like, explain that. Oh, I think we're going for the little tomato.
Nah. How many more fights do we have?
Go three. For the big one. Chloraline, Meta Knight, and...
Silly Dillo isn't here, is he?
It might be Silly Dillo. No, because Silly Dillo is, like, back out. Yeet. See, I wish we could, like, deal damage to her while she's doing that, like the mini-bosses were taking damage. I'm pretty sure I got, like, hit by that knife. Not that it matters. How did we just skip that second part?
I don't know.
That would have been so much better.
Probably because it's the Colosseum.
I don't think so.
Either way, she's dead. She's dead, Jim.
Oh, it's another mid-boss. You want... Hang on, did I take a hit? Yeah, like my one HP that's missing.
Your little boo-boo.
Totally worth the max tomato.
Yes. Bye.
I have not moved.
I'm just standing here,
being a flamethrower.
Hey, I mean, if it works. I feel a little bad, though, bowling these mini-bosses.
We need stones, damn it.
That's true.
Alright, here's payday. Because apparently we get paid.
Huh. I'm just taking the little one.
Okay. Meta Knight. It's been so fast. Woo-hoo. Do I want the sword?
It's up to you.
What if I wanted the sword? What if I wanted the sword?
You did not want the sword. I didn't realize I could actually hit it. I hadn't tried before.
Ow, he just bitch slapped me.
Also, is there any canon reason he has wings as a, you know, Kirby?
He's badass.
Well, besides that, I mean, he's that's elder, a valid reason.
He's an elder Kirby.
Okay.
I'm not sure. I legit am not sure.
Like, I was just wondering.
Oh. Wing fight. Ow.
Did I just smack you into a line or something?
I don't know. He's still on fire.
Nice. He's still taking damage from the fire.
Being a little bitch. Yeah, he is. This is probably why.
Where he goes.
Stays up in the air like a little asshole. But can you dodge Kirby's attacks, Meta Knight? Yeah. Land. Land. Zazz. Keep his ass. Okay.
Yay! Bye, Kirby.
You think we better beat our old time?
Oh
my god.
Yes, we have it.
Well, oh, and... we didn't have power-up last time. I'm not sure if that really mattered. Okay, give us our stone so we can upgrade a thing.
And see what percentage that takes for the completionist.
Yeah. So hang on. It's still 77%.
Mm-hmm. Well, that wasn't anything new, so that's not surprising.
That's fair. But I did want to know...
Now, which one do you want to upgrade? Wind, cutter, hammer, or
hang on. I think
pencil.
Hammer's more expensive because this is, like, a next one up.
Ah.
So that's a no.
I forgot how many we had upgraded.
Like, I want it, but...
So tornado, pencil, or cutter?
Tornado. I think the tornado one's going to be more fun.
I want to see what storm tornado looks like.
A tornado. Like, Midwest tornado.
That's a twister.
Like, there's a fucking cow caught in Kirby's twisty thing.
That'd be awesome, actually. Aww.
Okay, so it does look like...
Kind of like a Valkyrie crown.
Oh.
With a tornado in it.
Let's go beat up Mr. Sandbag.
Yeah, let's go be mean to Sandbag.
Oh, I'm liking it already. We have to test this out there. Okay.
What?
It did not move. How do I what?
God damn it. How do you, like, yeah, power it up?
I don't think you do.
Okay.
I don't think any of the tornado ones actually...
Oh, it's hitting it with lightning when you're far away.
Oh. Like, if it's been caught up?
Yeah, look. See?
Oh, there's a trail of lightning now.
Nice.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
Okay,
all right, knowing
that...
We
won't keep that one.
Or that depends. What are we doing right now?
We're going to the in-game content. Because I think that's where most of...
The percentages are left?
Yep, especially since that did not upgrade the percentage. Not even 1%.
Hold on. What upgrades over here?
Yeah, 77%.
Hold on. We're missing more from, like, four.
Do four.
You want
just
me to do
like
a couple
two
four?
Or three. Yeah. All right,
77%. Okay. And one. And it's new.
Nice.
Heh. Two. One. We have one new one.
Okay.
We have two new ones.
What's your name? Big Red Tortilding.
We should pet our turtles. I'm sure they would like that.
They will bite us.
That's three. And then
they're
how
little
about,
assholes.
How about
they're
one more
bite
for
us.
Fits and Giggles? How about one more new one for Fits and Giggles?
Yeah. Oh, that's pretty.
Oh, no.
Yeah. But he's pretty. Okay.
I would not eat the psychedelic looking coconuts.
No.
Okay, so
probably
that was four new ones.
Yeah.
We got four new ones.
77%.
Do you even matter?
God damn. All
right, hang on. We gotta stop by the cafe to grab a Max Tomato because we are going to need it. Please take my money. It's either the Max Tomato or a spin at the gacha. Take it to go.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do a lot of off-camera grinding just to get the money for the gachas.
That's kind of what I'm getting out of this, too.
Come here.
Hold on.
I see
what?
You.
What is it? What is your problem? Is there, like, something new? Or are you just letting me know that it's there?
I think it's just letting you know that it's there.
Oh, what if getting the dude's soul is worth that much more compared to, like, everything else?
Well, there are so many fragments.
Yeah, and we're only at 98 out of... What does that look like, a third to you? So, like, 300?
Here.
Again?
She wants all the pets.
Oh no, not this shit again. It's back to the park. You just know the last Colosseum is going to be all of this.
I know.
Again.
Do you have to find the duckies again?
We need to find the souls.
Why are you after me?
He hates you. Oh, he's dead. He's already dead. Probably not on the duckies.
Aw.
I did like that there weren't any... You got it? I see a soul. It's the butthole maker.
You got a butthole maker. And congratulations.
I already killed something with the butthole maker.
So where's the soul?
I thought it was, like, under the cone, and I'm not sure why. Oh. Found it. Do we have to backtrack real quick to make sure I, like, didn't miss something?
Miss
Sorry.
Butthole
yep,
area.
I did.
Ow. I thought I was in with the hole with you.
Here, let's go all the way back. Good call? But I'm like, wait, something doesn't feel right.
Yes, you had a good call with that. Definitely.
Dandelions. Okay. Onward with the butthole maker. That'd be a really weird sound clip to have. Okay, I don't see anything else. Found a soul. Are you having fun over there?
I was dealing with nutmeg, aww. So yes.
You see anything suspicious here?
Ow.
I do. I see like one suspicious thing.
Don't.
I didn't like you.
I hate you.
I didn't like you.
What suspicious thing do you see?
Right. Mother frick. Right here. Found a soul. I thought I was about to get yeeted off the out
here,
the
check
thing.
The corner.
Like front left corner?
Yeah.
No.
I mean, it was money.
It was a good call. Let's go up. Ow.
Oh.
He's dead. Oh. Like, how am I supposed to get that all the way up there? No, you don't.
It wasn't
you don't.
Up.
It
Got
wasn't
it.
Up. How long am I supposed to hold on to this?
I lost track of where I was.
Sorry, here, let's go this way.
Ow.
Are you okay?
I keep getting hit.
I can see that. Do you think there's souls in that?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Hold on. Are you ready?
I'd assume you're supposed to let go of it after
this
the
section?
The ladder.
Ah.
But there's something up here that looks like it can. Yeah, see?
Yep.
The box. There you go.
Found it.
Yeah, I think you have to let go of it now, though.
I'm sad. I like the butthole maker. Cower. Cower in fear. I'm not seeing anything else
More
suspicious.
More cower.
Okay. Still not seeing anything else suspicious. You missed. You missed again.
I'm on my second health bar.
Yay.
Ooh, food.
It's too bad you can't, like, gain more. Oh, we missed something. Do
what
not
did
go
miss?
Through that door. I don't know. We missed a button. See?
Oh.
We missed a button somewhere.
Did we miss... Oh, hey.
You see it?
Come on, stay there. Do not mess me up.
Ah, good eye.
It's like, do not mess me up.
You're
I'm going down. Bye.
That is cheesing it, and I'm okay with that.
Hey, I'm player two. I can cheese it.
Okay. We're clear.
Of this area. Yes?
Yes. Go team.
Go team, cheese it.
Hold on. Oh, stupid ass railing. Hold on. Like, I highly doubt it, but I'm always paranoid.
We're paranoid for a reason.
Because it's happened before. I'm trying to drink right now, so this is very not helpful.
It was easier in the Coliseum.
Ironically, yeah. I kind of don't know why.
Because the arena was smaller.
Fuck, I need it.
Huh. Let's check left and right of this. Yeah.
Like, oh.
Oh, we can't.
Okay. Twirl,
Kirby. I thought we could maybe, like, get back there.
It's always a good call. Hey,
we
I see you.
Come
I
here.
See you hiding.
Here
I
go.
See you hiding. You're hiding. Kirby sharpshooters. Here, do not go towards the door yet.
Oh, I found food, but
I found a passageway.
Aw, look at the puppies.
That we cannot kill. Oh,
it
opened
something
up there.
Can I go up?
No. Twirl. 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 These are fucking cute.
I know, I want some now.
Oh gosh. I was having some depth perception issues there.
Yeah.
My, that's deceptive. We're missing one money.
That money?
Yeah, good job.
Yay! And the one back here.
And
in the
souls.
Corner with the meat. Is that like, all the souls for this area? We didn't get an announcement, so I'm going to assume we're missing
jumping,
something.
Yeah, I'm jumping up here.
I see it.
You see it? Oh.
I fell down.
Hang on. Do not get too close to the door.
I'm gonna hide behind this. You look hilarious with that hat.
There it is.
Okay, there we go.
I love how obsessive our nature's become for this. It's like, no, we must get it. We must get it. Look harder, damn it.
Look,
yeah.
Look in the corners. Because we are not very... We don't trust shit.
Okay. Oh, God. Ow. There's Gordos.
They hit us. I don't like him.
Okay. Goodbye. Run. Fuck. Could you go away? Thank you. I thought I was gonna die. You wanna get it? You want me to get it?
No one saw that.
What are you talking about? Oh. No, it was in our way.
Nothing
I
happened.
Thought,
no
I thought
one
we were
saw
supposed
that.
To keep going forward. Here you go.
Thank you.
Sidestep and then back.
No one saw that.
I saw
nothing
that.
Nothing happened.
Hold on. This screams suspicious, but why? Oh, I see it.
Can't go up. There we go.
There we go. Yeah, good job. Do you think that's the right way then? And this is the wrong way?
I think so. I'm coming back.
Sorry, I'm just spamming the like on and on. Is this a trap?
Gotcha.
Cool.
It's a four gotcha.
Good.
Nice.
We need more of those. Because I really don't want to be like trying the machine.
Here? I'm gonna go trigger him. There you go.
But I am too heavy for that.
No, but he goes away.
Oh. Please no.
See,
like, please no.
He takes a while to reset, is what I meant.
You think we're going the right way?
Yeah, but here. You stay there. Fuck. See, that's why.
Yeah, but what's over there? Besides the soul. Anything?
Not really. Death.
Hold on. Is it really death?
Yes.
Doesn't look like death to me.
If I kept going, it would have been.
Hold on. Okay, that is telling us to go that way. And we're gonna say, I didn't see that. Bull. I forgot what his name is.
Bull. Angry.
Taurus. Speedy, motherfucker.
Buffalant.
Buffalant. High five. Why are we here? Oh.
I'll get it.
I like playing in the... I thought we were gonna die. This is a run for your life. This is a run for your life. Okay, we're still missing a soul. Somewhere. Oh, I thought we were gonna drop down. Oh, wasn't there like a thing to the right?
Yeah. Where this coin is. See?
Yep.
Damn.
Sorry, I know I keep spamming like the on.
Will you come? Okay. There
all
you right. go.
Are we good?
Hey.
Doing all right.
I'm just glad Elfin warns us for every non backtrackable area.
Yeah. I wanted to bring it with me.
No. Why? You don't need to bring it with you.
Oh, you're in the... Okay.
Oh, yeah, like, that's such a horrible thing.
Oh, God, is this timed?
Yes.
Were we supposed to go Probably. On, like, the blocks, and instead we just, like, gung-ho'd it?
Probably.
Oh, well. Look, it got done. Oh, shit. What ability is that? Is it the one I have? You got it? You got it?
Yes. Yeah. Let me get the dandelions. Okay.
Hey, it works. I'm good with it. Hold on. Excuse me. I need you to freeze. I need to go that way, please. I need you to freeze. Everything's dead, yay. I didn't even aim at that, but it's dead too. I tried. How did you not get hit?
Magic.
More importantly, is this a power stone?
Yes.
Why is there a power stone just chilling out
Who
here?
Who cares? It's ours now.
I will take it. It's mine.
Remember, these dark dudes are...
Have a soul?
Yeah, have part of the soul.
Do I need it? I don't need it.
I was still trying to be nice and share.
Is this just a drop down?
Yeah, it's a drop down.
I got one. I got two. I got another one. Alright, what do you do?
Ladder.
I love me just twirling around. Like, I'll be fine, I got it. I'll be fine, I got it. Don't go... Never mind.
Ow.
You want me to get the money and then go down?
Yeah, well, money.
There's, like, two coins, like, right there.
Yeah.
Yay! I didn't see how many we're missing. This is a boss thingy, isn't it?
Oh, I don't know. I was just, like...
It's a fun little... Oh, it's a fucking maze. Right? Is it a proximity maze? Like, you get too close and... Ah.
Yes, proximity maze it is.
Hold on. You mother frickers.
Over here. With the seal.
Hold on. Can we, like... Nope. No, we can't. Okay, I tried. Run. Run. Hey, there's one back there. Did you see that?
I did.
Oh, I found a hidden one.
Hold on.
Get away.
I was floating.
Got it? What does this do, huh?
Ah,
a wall. Suddenly a wall. Screw your thing.
Suddenly,
do not jump on that. Do not jump on that. I assume that's the way out, so we shouldn't go that way?
Oh, I was just trying to get the coins.
Okay, that's fair. I would just have to figure out how to do the other ones.
There's buttons this way.
Hang on. Is that cheating?
Doesn't matter. I can't get
can
back
you,
here.
Can you get it? Hang on. You're triggering him.
Sorry.
I think it was you. Yep, you were triggering him.
How do we get
Okay, hang on. There is at least one up. I need the bomb, don't I?
For what? What do you...
I don't know, but he keeps on respawning, right?
Yeah.
Hold on. Go away.
He technically wasn't dead yet.
I know. Fine, bomb Kirby. Come this way. I don't. Oh. What do you think this is, huh? Oh. It was a jump.
It was a jump up.
Okay.
I win!
Sometimes the simplest solution is the right one. The bomb's coming. The
bomb's coming. Yeah, I know, coming. He's following us.
Okay, time to go in the star.
Oh. I thought it was you.
You can try.
I was following your character, thinking I was that character. No. Whenever it's top down, it's very interesting. You ready to fight Claudia?
No.
You much rather have your fire?
I'd rather have my fire, but this will be fine. Ooh, mostly because it's shiny Claroline. Where'd she go? I do not like her.
She's gonna show up in that, yeah.
Ow! Fucker. Oh, that's a cool, fancy new attack.
Those bombs fell off.
I know. Ow. No, my ability! Is jump upable?
I don't know.
Ow. I don't like her.
I like how she's getting harder, and I like how we don't have to avoid damage.
Yeah, could you imagine having to avoid damage on this one?
Yeah. Hell considering no. We might need the tomato.
I think it's a we'll need a tomato. Oh shit, she's got a second phase too?
Yep.
I don't like you. I don't like you.
I like her color scheme.
Why? No.
No.
No. Okay, so do you think it counts damage for all of these?
I don't think so. How fast they ran away.
I'm gonna get hit. Or not. I have an invincibility frame? I must have an invincibility frame right
I'm dying.
There. Or not.
No, I mean, that was me, not you. Because you've still got your second health bar.
We should get you your second health bar again.
How did I get it?
I think it was one of the upgrades from, No. I don't like you.
Content is harder than main game.
Just fucking dial the difficulty fucking up. How?
I don't know. I think this is a good time for you to go get some more stars.
I'm kind of doing okay.
No, I meant so I can take Nutmeg somewhere.
Oh, does she wanna?
Yeah, she wants to go.
Yeah, sure. It's more star. Wait. We were at 77.
Yeah, we were at 77.
And we completed the thing all the way through.
One area.
Oh my god, these take for fucking ever. Hey, it's Truck-coon. New. No, it's not Truck-coon. Oh, it is Truck-coon.
It's Truck-coon.
Do I still have coffee left? I do. Hang on. So, you're seeing that as...
We completed one area.
Yeah, it was one area, and it's all the way through, like, the other two. But it's definitely area 4, area 5,
six
area
and seven.
6, and then was probably the boss fight.
Yep. That's what I see.
Damn it. Okay, back to one... Oh, wait.
What's the percentage?
1%! 1%!
1%!
All that work.
Oh no.
All that work for 1%.
Yeah, once we, I guess heal up and get back on the world star, I'll take her.
Sorry, that was
I'm trying so hard, but I'm losing altitude. Okay.
There you go. Let's just go sleep in the bed. Sleep. Like, I'm okay with, like, how cool it is to see all three of them sitting at a table and eating
food.
But,
yeah.
Like, nah, sleep. Sleep is cool. Aww. Why is the Waddle Dee on the ground?
Banana gets treated badly.
Hold on.
Do you want to go?
Oh yeah, we didn't use it, didn't we?
Yep, because I was about to die.
That's
it
okay.
Made
Look,
the noise.
I'd rather have it and use it.
Yeah.
Than like
need
than
it
just,
and
just
not
be
have
like,
it.
No, let's go hardcore and not take one. No, we need it. Hold on. Next up.
Different ability.
Good old fire.
How fast you just pooped that out.
Kirby doesn't need to, like, stand and
I mean, if you're
going to
do the abilities, you're going to get whatever ability it requires you to use
anyway. Yeah,
anyways.
But you might as well start off strong.
Yeah.
And hang on, let's try and go for the double health bar. It's like 300 coin, I think.
Okay.
But I think it's nicer to have. Yeah, see, doubles
okay.
your health. I think I accidentally got it when I was doing an amiibo thing.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Hang on. Bye, tomato. There we go. Life up, because I am not spending all of our time like getting souls and be like, oh no, you guys died. Well, that sucks.
Okay. Outside?
No.
Outside? Yep.
I love that you're just abusing this as a...
Well, she was giving me I need to go eyes before she went to sleep. And as a good dog owner, it's time to go outside.
That's fair. Okay.
Hold any treats until they get back.
So, this means that I now get to rage, and I'm probably not really going to care... Aw, crap. I'm probably not really going to care about, getting the time limit right. It's just gonna be a give me my power stone, we'll worry about getting the thing if we need to, like, later. Just to make me feel happy, like, look, it's all the way done. Yeah. Oh, we can find that out later. Aw, hell. Did I really need to send that forward? Probably not. That way, yeah. Oh, cool, it closed off because I'm done. At least I hope that's why it did that. Oh. See, I was being impatient and just trying to, like, make it go. You see what impatience gets you? It gets you dead. Refill on the water. I kind of wish there was like an actual water gauge, but I guess Kirby just gets smaller over time, so that's what we're seeing. Ah, that's timed. It's timed as a don't do it dumb. I'm not really necessarily good at this, but okay. Oh, I'm dumb. No, reach it! Stop telling me I'm being slow, I got it, we're almost there. Hop hop. See, and that's kind of how the whole thing's been. Like, I'll be within 5-10 seconds of the time and just, you know, that takes too much time to go back for, we're not gonna care about it, it's okay. And since I'm too lazy to actually look up where these are, like, wandering around, we're just gonna warp around. It'll work out. Maze? Oh god, maze of fences? So is there like a right way to do this then? Like an optimal way? Like, Do I have to go back the way I came? Oh. Thank you for answering my question. Ow. I don't like how aggressive that ride looks. Nobody saw me. Nobody saw me. Nobody saw me. I hate y'all. And then the wall. And then Kirby just gets hurt a fuck ton here because I'm dumb. Like I said, because I'm dumb. Oh god, poison toads. Give, give, give. Open. Open. Where does it open? Good. I'm willing to bet I missed it by 7 seconds? Or 10 seconds? It's probably 10 seconds. As long as those don't end up counting for time, I am not gonna give a crap. And hold on, that's been 2... Woo, we moved up a freaking whopping 1%. Okay, toy hammer. I think it would have been cool to see, like, the Waddle Dee tag along with you, like, holding the same ability, and I'm not sure why. Okay, so just keep going around in, like, a circle-ish. Okay, I'm doing it kind of slowly, but okay. Oh god, is this part gonna be timed? It is timed. And they're back.
Could you hear the turtles?
No, did they scurry off?
Mad scramble. There's a person nearby, run!
I got it! That's the only one I've gotten.
Ooh, nice.
I like the hammer ability.
She was very happy and did everything she wanted to outside. And so we're back.
Yay. So she's good now.
Yeah, she's good now. Very happy, but now she's hyper. Why are you hyper?
Because you took her somewhere. Aw.
Like, the full butt is wagging. Not just the tail.
Is she gonna bark?
No, she's killing the cow.
Aw. Cow time.
It's time to kill the cow, apparently.
Oh god, no, not Mag. Oh. Oh, I should stand up here. I understand, but I'm horrible with the ice ability. Hey. Come on, come on. Yeah, let me through. This one is gonna take some mastering, I can tell you that. Okay, but it looks like I'm supposed to, like, spam down the Freezy ability to, like, get some things down that way and hope that... No, I didn't see behind me. I didn't see behind me. I thought this was a three-way thing and not like a two... and not like a four-way thing. I know how to count. Mickey's here!
You say you know how to count. Mickey, we finished getting all the Waddle Dees from all the bosses in the main game, and it didn't move a single percent towards the completion rate. We upgraded an ability to the third tier, and it didn't move the completion rate. And then we did a full level of the post-game content, and we moved 1%.
Oh shit, so, he ate me. He ate me.
He ate you?
I don't know the ice ability very well. Like, I am having some issues with it. No belly flop. Ow. His fat ass just hit me.
I see that. We're at 78% right now.
Yeah.
Also, between last stream and this stream...
Tree.
Tree!
Oh, she's on the ground.
Yeah.
I thought she was on... Oh god.
But between last stream and this stream, he went and got all the time requirements for these levels, the star levels.
And nothing moved.
Yeah, since nothing moved, he just did those off stream to get like money.
78. It's still 78.
God damn. We're not even sure what, because, again, if these aren't moving it, if, like, getting the Waddle Dees aren't really moving it, if upgrading the abilities aren't really moving it,
like, what are we supposed to do? Keeping us? Is there more that we're not aware of? Oh, God. Please hurry, please hurry, please hurry, please hurry, please hurry. Oh, no. I killed too many. Shut up. I got it. I got it. I got it. Okay, like this, I'm actually kind of enjoying the Needler ability.
Honestly.
Run, 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 run.
It looks like a bunch of fun. Just rolling around as a ball.
Take everything with you. It's all right. Damn it.
Doing.
Look at that.
Nice.
Kirby Katamari. I enjoyed that one. That one was cool. And hang on. Who do I need to upgrade
now? How many more do you have right
now? One, but I need to go upgraded.
The air cutter.
But we have enough. So hang on. Back to Waddle Dee Town. Go back to upgraded because we have the money to upgrade it. We have the stars to upgrade it. Worst case scenario, we just, like, start grinding out the Colosseum, like, over and over and over again.
Yeah, because those have the money and the stars.
Yeah, hang on. Cutter. Cutter. Oh god, is this just gonna be, like, Dad Kirby holding, like, fucking power tools?
That'd be awesome. Yeah, and right before you showed up, Mickey, I had just taken Nutmeg out because she was giving me the look of, I want to leave. I want to go out and do business. So she's very hyper.
Kirby is going to kill things by just touching them.
Nice. So I shouldn't get near you.
Oh my god. Hang on. Yep, Mr. Sandbag. Mr. Sandbag.
No, she needed to go and do her business.
Oh my god.
Are you controlling that?
No. Look. Hang on. If I... I'm controlling that one. I don't understand this ability all that well.
Yes.
Okay. I'm good with that.
She's a good dog.
Okay, let's go try out our shiny new ability, and should I upgrade this while we're here, or should I keep it?
Do you have
it?
Enough for
technically,
everything?
Yeah. No, I don't have enough for everything.
No, I meant, like, for that ability. But, yeah, if you want to wait because of the hammer ability.
Like, I want to grab everything else first, and
sorry,
then...
Nutmeg is...
Might as well. Nah, I'm gonna be lazy.
You still need five.
I still need five? I still need another
four
five.
Or the other one. Yeah.
Yeah. Is it you? It's you. I'm already that. Let's go. Oh, God. Oh, do they bank off things? Okay. Oh god. Okay, so yeah, so if I know how to aim right. Oh, I'm loving this one. Hold on, where does this take me? Oh fuck, are they gonna be timed? Oh. Oh. I'm dumb. Fucked up. I'm okay. Shit. Just touch it. There we go. That fucking missed. Are you kidding me? They can all miss, right? That one panned out. Shit. I don't do well with puzzles on the spot.
Yes, Namek, I will throw your cow for you. I will... She took it from me.
Maybe she didn't want you to throw it. Okay, well, that's definitely not time.
Well, again, time does not count towards the 100% percentage.
Like, or maybe it does, and it's just such a tiny-ass amount that we can't see it, like, getting the Waddledees?
I mean, if we get to the end, and we've got the Waddledees, and we finish the...
And we're at, like, 98.
Yeah, and we're at 98, then, yeah. Let's... We can worry about it then. Oh, God. Why'd you give me the cow if you're gonna take it away from me?
Because she's having fun. Oh, God. Normal treasure. Kirby's in Hill... showdown.
Oh, good luck.
Kirby's just gonna deep throat everything. Okay, well, I kinda needed one of those, but not really. Oh, I should've kept that. If I knew how to aim better. Like that. Just eat. Why does this count as a thing? But okay. Oh. Oh. Fuck. Yeah. I was about to fall off, but it's okay. Oh my God. How many can fit in Kirby's mouth? Get on top. Hey, big guy. Okay. Okay, note to self, do not do that. Forward. Oh. I wanted to be in the corner. Ow. Give me your star. Give me your other star. Ow. This is hurting. Can I eat you? Shit, I lost one. Are they sharing the same HP bar, or has it just been like a happy little ow accident that I've hit them both about the same?
I don't know.
Can I eat you? Fuck. Of course. Ow.
You miss your abilities, don't
you? Go. I miss the abilities. Pulling. I got money?
Woohoo! Money, star.
We need monies. I'm not sure how I feel about seeing because it looks very, like, distorted. Like, it almost hurts my eyes to look at it. Nope, still 78. Why must you hurt us like this? Oh, good, the homing bomb ability. I'm so good at that one.
Namek thinks it's her playtime too.
It is. What are you talking about?
She's very happy.
Oh. Do you see these punk-ass bombs actually jumping for them?
Yeah.
But yeah, go that way. Okay, now I'm understanding. I just have to get good at aiming, that's all it is.
Aiming, yeah.
Not a problem, Mickey. Everything good? Oh, shit. Okay. It's trying. Look at it try.
You have to hit the button.
I know. Yeah, go there. Depth perception issues. Did I kill it earlier? Is that what
did.
Happened? I couldn't tell. Ooh. Very nice. What kind of car was it? Well, Mickey says sold my car yesterday, but couldn't find the title. Luckily, finally found it now.
I've never owned my own car.
Way to give me, like, anxiety for, like one of those things, like, you just suddenly wake up in the middle of a night with a cold sweat. Fuck,
do I know where that is?
Like, where's my car's title?
Technically, that's not your car, is it?
It is, yeah.
Then, yeah, I don't know where it is.
Well, it's like sitting up in the middle of night going, like, wait, where's my birth certificate? I actually have to think about that. Like, where is it?
I mean, it's in this room. Yeah.
Damn.
Don't you love those cars?
2008 Cobalt? And it was the 11th car you've owned. I've only owned 2 cars so far.
I've never owned any cars. I drove an old beater in high school. That got traded in, and I drove what it got traded in for.
Can I do this? Oh.
And that's it. Like, I haven't ever owned anything past. I mean, like, owned my own car.
I guess
if there's, like, tax things for owning your own car, first car, I might get it. Like, I've
been. Hey, very nice. What is it? Bought this one from my brother-in-law for $800 and sold it for $15.
Nice.
Ow, you fucker. Do y'all think the last one's up there?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Yep. Oh my god. I'm having depth perception issues. Open?
No.
Like, what was that? 3 fucking tries? Ironically, even though I've had 2 different cars, they've been the same freaking car. The first one got totaled in an accident because of some asshole. Hey, I made it! Somehow. Barely.
Woohoohoo!
I'm not gonna question it, I'm just gonna jump up here. I'm just gonna take it.
Jump.
Hey look, you doubled your money. Sort of.
Go get it.
Still 78.
I mean, not only, you know, you got more money selling it than what you bought it for, but you also got use out of it in between. So that's a good deal, yeah.
Space Ranger. Shoot and scoop. How should I feel about that? You never drove it? Oh god, I don't know how to feel about this. Shit. Ow. Don't touch the fire. The fire is hot. I just killed that Kabu. One and done. Let's go. One and done. No shooting. Please no. Oh, I missed one. I was about to. Did I completely miss that? Really? Damn it. You know, I wasn't really aiming for that, but okay. Too high. So, okay. Did I get it? Did I get it? Did I get it? Probably not. You never actually drove it? Oh damn, I got it. On the abilities I actually like, I usually get to get the thing.
Yay! That's also because you use them more often.
Yeah, that too. Like, I know how to use it and how to, like, play around with it, I guess. Giggity. Stage list. We probably have enough, but I want to make sure that we have enough. Storm Tornado. I like the lightning thing on the Storm Tornado.
Dude, that was interesting. I'm wondering what they're gonna have you do here.
Shocky, shocky. Apparently that, ow. Apparently that, to make sure that everything gets shocked. Okay, but where are we going?
Forward.
Oh god! I'm like, this is gonna be a really bad time for it to just stop. Oh, it did. It is taking, like, the worst opportunity to, like, just stop making me, yeah. Will those die, or do I need to kill them too? Okay. We're good here. I like the tornado. As long as, you know, it doesn't drop me off somewhere stupid.
Boss fight?
Double? Double.
Oh, two of the same. I wonder.
Let's bully this one. Ow. Okay, clearly I don't know how to do this one very well. But I think one of them's already mad at me. Like, more than normal. Ow. 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 Don't bow at me. Fuck you. Question, have I been starting off at full health every time? Because I really don't know anymore. Hi, Nutmeg. Eh. Not bad for 14 seconds off. Well, 15. Okay, Wild Hammer. So the reason for that, so I haven't had a license since I think 2014 after I got my third DWI. I could have gotten it back 2 years after, but it's going to cost a couple thousand. Fuck.
Well, when was the last time I drove your car? We don't go out very often where it's like just me needing to go out. So I have not driven your car in like forever.
So, like, genuine question, does your license not count as, like, a viable ID thingy?
You can get, non-driver IDs. I had two friends in high school who had those.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not as uncommon as you would think.
Well, I mean, I did get one of those that you're talking about. Ow.
Oh, those actually hurt now.
Like when I was 15.
Is that angry. Because you were in the out-of-state competitions?
No, that was more of a... I think because I worked before I could get a license, so that was more of a, you need an ID. Like, okay, here's my ID. You have a non-driver ID, okay.
Nutmeg is very happy, she's getting scratches.
Look, Kelsey called it out right. Oh,
I
God,
told you, it's not as uncommon as you would think. Because that way it's like, hey, look, if you need an ID, here's an ID, but I'm not driving. Well, wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Where am I?
Yes. Okay,
down to one. Ow. I might need the tomato.
Go ahead and use it. We have money.
I need a tomato. I need a tomato. Tomato me. Bitch. I don't even know what move I pulled there, but I like it. I probably missed it by a second. If that. He's still driving, but you just don't get pulled over. Smart move. Look at that! 53!
I will say, I have never been pulled over.
I have.
Like, I drove a lot when I was younger, but I've just never been pulled over. I know you were.
I only get pulled over by small punk-ass piece of shit cops.
Steelville. Like, Steelville. Don't drive in Steelville if you have out-of-state license plates. Like, just don't do it. Steelville sucks ass. We actually got a refund for your
We did,
fee
yes.
Because they determined that they were pulling
fuck
people over.
Fuck them cops.
Over.
Like, yeah. Fuck them cops. Like, if all you're gonna do, like, if all you're gonna do is fund your pension, get fucked. Now, if I'm doing, like, reckless endangerment, or just being, like, an overall cunt, please, like, pull me over, because I'm being a cunt.
But Steelville, it was literally, hey, this is an out-of-state license plate. I'm going to pull him over, write him a ticket for speeding down a hill.
Ow.
That would have not been any kind of ticket if you were local. Yeah.
Yeah, they're good
yeah,
for
yeah, everyone
that.
Knows about Steelville in Missouri. It's they're
stupid
bitches.
Turtle.
Well, we literally did get a refund because they determined, like, some court determined that they were being...
I missed. Butthole Maker's not working out for me today.
Yeah.
And other fun things you can tell yourself.
I would think that would have made it go dissolve faster.
Like, you fucked up the, like... No! I hate you. I hate you.
Well, at least you didn't die. I mean, like, it wasn't the bottom layer, so you didn't fall to your death.
Nick, that would have
yes,
been funny.
Come here.
Who was that at?
Me.
Aww.
You want your cow? Go get the cow. No, she wants me. Come here. Come here. It's like, my lap is right there. It's not far enough
third
for
time.
You to need help. Good Meg.
Man, fuck it. Like, next time we go and take that route. Hey, 1917. Look at that.
Nice.
I love when it happens. We should go for, like, with your parents' cars instead. Like, fuck it. They can't catch us because we're in state license plates. We're fine. Mickey says I have, like, 30 speeding tickets, 7 drug charges, and 3 DWIs. Luckily, at this point in life, I've become a lot more cautious driving. I knew
I mean,
a dude...
And certain judges, you can just pay them off for the speeding tickets. I knew at my first job, there's a guy who had at least, and I'm not exaggerating, he had at least 20 speeding tickets, but he paid them off, and because part of them were when he was under, he wasn't underage, obviously, but he wasn't 21 yet, so they're like, oh, boys will be boys, you know, he'll get better with time, and then he cheated on his girlfriend, and... Yeah, he was just a dick.
You know some interesting people, you know?
I know.
Ow.
I've told you about him, too.
Ow. Stupid freaking thing. Why am I falling, like, just short on some of these that I'm actually taking the damage?
I don't know.
Turtles.
You killed the turtles.
Turtles were needed to die.
But yeah, the guy I knew never lost his license. The girl he was
ow.
Cheating on just didn't care because she was afraid of being alone.
That's how they got you. Oh shit.
How do you get off?
Like, I'm pressing it. Take me there, please. As long as you get a lawyer, they will drop it to usually to a faulty muffler, and the charge is usually $1.80. Well, 180.
Yeah.
Oh, stupid, stupid thingies hitting me back there.
Hi. Meg, what are you doing?
Like, I'll say I'm moderately cautious, but I'm usually like, hey, there's like 20 other fucking people around me that are going like plus 20. If you grab the guy going plus 5 over the speed limit, I fucking hate you. Like, we're like, why don't you go after the guys that are doing, like, can I help you? Okay. Honestly, I really wanted to, like, go, fight the ticket in person. Like, surprise, bitch, I'm unemployed. I've got all the fucking time in the world. Square up, bitch. To the, cop.
The, stealable one.
Yeah. Like, I got all fucking day. I can do this all day. That's gonna hurt me. What'd I say? Shit.
Okay, I was a little concerned for you there.
I was confused.
Okay, I was wondering what would happen.
And here's where we switch to the vending machine.
Nice.
How did I know? Ow. Anybody see anything weird? Anybody? Oh god. I'm just being reckless right now. Are they really just gonna make me go for like everything? Ow! Why? Oh shit, okay, I was like, how do I get over there? I don't understand. No! I hate you. How am I not dead? I don't like this level anymore. Oh, right. Okay. This level's making me use all the brain cells I clearly don't have anymore. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to, like, murder the ever-loving crap out of everything, or if it's just a make it over here and you're good. Still missing car, right? Ow. Ow. I'm so good at this. Oh, that third one escaped. Yep, there's the car. Am I missing something else? Oh god, slippery. The ice is slippery. You're expecting me to platform? Why?
Because it hates you. At least it's it not does. Me.
Ow.
Because platforming.
This fuck could be you. No. I'm burning. I'm honestly surprised.
Hey.
I never fell.
I'm glad you didn't.
No, I missed it. Now they get a treat.
Treat? Keep almost grabbing the gummy worm bag because it's right next to it.
Yeah, she would love one of those.
She would, because we eat them.
Aw.
Such a fun dog.
I want to, like, snorf.
Okay.
Hold
Do
on.
You have everything besides
I need
what needs upgrades?
I need to buy twin drill. That's the last upgrade that has a
thing,
but there's a hammer upgrade that I would love to play with.
And if we can afford both, go ahead.
Because after all, hang on. Still 78.
Still 78.
Where are
God
the percentages? Where's the rest of this?
This is, oh.
The game's broken.
I was going for the hammer.
Oh, well, I'm going to go for the one that's still standing in our way.
Good dog. Get him.
Why?
That worked.
Why?
I don't know. She's hyper.
Yes, I see. Aggressive pet the dog.
That's what I was doing.
Heh, twin
he
drill.
He looks stupid. I kind of wish it was the twin drill, like, villainous haircut instead.
Okay, that could have been fucking cool.
I mean, like, isn't that, like, the typical villainous, like,
yeah, they've got a drill haircut thing going on.
Can you throw it?
Hold on. If you make a circle, that happens.
Nice.
Whoa. Hang on, how many projectiles? Is it two? And they're straight up?
It looks like two and straight up. Yeah.
Or something like that. Okay. Well, it's a thing. And then all the way over to hammer. That is our last ability to upgrade. It is fucking expensive. Now we look like DDD. Yeah, I know, Meg.
Nice.
I didn't expect that mask, but okay.
I like the mask.
He's dual wielding. Just open a new treasure route. Oh.
Oh, god damn it.
Okay, I thought we were done with this. Hey! Okay, I kind of like it. I do like the fiery tornado thing. Cool. Okay. Ready to finish up? Finish up the
Nutmeg challenge is demanding pets.
Things? I know. Hi, Nutmeg. Sorry, I'm just attacking things at random right now. Yep, look, it's brand new. It just suddenly showed up. Okay, twin drill. I know I'm not getting the timing for this, because I'm garbage at the drill ones. We got twin drill and twin hammer?
Twins! No, Meg, I did not mean for you to leave my lap.
Are you sure?
Yeah, come here. Yes, you're a good dog.
I don't understand how I'm supposed to be, like, popping out and doing things. Can I get run over? Ow!
There are spikes.
Ow, there
are
spikes! Fuck. Ow. The spikies hurt. I'm kind of unsure of how challenging is this one actually supposed to be.
Well, if you don't realize that it will force you out, you could come out at the most inopportune time, is what I'm assuming.
Well,
I don't think that's what you're supposed to do.
Oh, I was supposed to, like, do this weird search forward with them. Hey, I got it.
Nice.
That's a welcome surprise.
You're a very spoiled dog.
Why? 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 No.
She's very
No,
happy.
That's a posture check. Why is she so... Ow. Why are you so hyper?
She had fun going out of the house to the world that has a word that she knows. She has a bajillion toys on the bed. She has food.
And she's about to pour. Did I call it?
Why? Why? Why are you loud? You have an indoor bork. You know indoor bork.
These woofies are annoying.
This was a command I taught you. Why did you forget it? You have an indoor voice.
Does she?
She does.
Are we
I
sure?
trained it into her like 2 years ago. Okay, she's happy.
So you say.
Go get it.
Come at me. Come at me.
Go get it.
Meg.
Go get it.
What is she needing to get?
She's playing with the rope toy. Okay, she switched toys. She now has the octopus. Go get the octopus.
Ow. Of course the fire tornado, like, spawns in the worst possible fucking area.
I took it. Go get it.
Oh god, why? Oh god, why? Oh god, why? I might actually die.
Did you not buy the tomato?
Nope.
I'm gonna die. Back to town to get the tomato?
No, I wanna see what happens if I die. When I die.
Well, I mean, like, when afterwards. I die. We're playing fetch, I guess.
Yep, I died.
Aww.
Wait, I'm just gonna retry. Screw it.
Does it heal? Well, I would assume it heals you all the way.
No, you are already still dead. There we go. This ability needed more fire like that. Ow. And for me to not land on one. I love the moment I figure out how to do a thing, I will start abusing the ever-loving shit out of it. I'm wondering if there's, like, enough of a delay for, Ow! Yeah, like that. I don't even know what I'm supposed to actually be doing for, like, the most optimal attack, but this seems to be working out. Screw it, I'll just do the old faithful thing.
Smack.
Smack. See, like that.
He ate you.
He ate me because I was charging up the spin. How are you hurting me? Hey, I was doing my spinny attack, how dare you? Oh, ow. Yeah, I'ma die. I'm a little too, oh god, reckless. When it comes to this and getting eaten all the time is not good. I'm definitely one hit away. Yep, I died. Okay, hang on. It's tomato time. You want some gambling first before we go?
Gambling. Gambling.
Or tomato first, some gambling, and then
yeah, tomato's whatever. Most important. Nameg, are you calm now?
Turn a lot of
her tail
down.
Says she's not calm.
Aww. Does she want to be calm?
I don't know. Does she? I don't think so.
Oh, first things first.
You can jump. You know how to jump.
Like, I want this. We're taking it to go. I feel so poor now.
Go get your octopus. Go get it.
I feel so poor now because we're missing a ton of coins thanks to the upgrades. So, are you okay with me dumping it in Volume 2? For now?
Yeah, that's good. The cheapest one. The fullest one. Your mask is even better up close.
It looks angry.
I love it.
Or it makes Kirby look angry. A light ring. With no explanation, just here you go.
Yes, Meg. Can I help you?
It's special Kirby with a toy hammer. Fish!
Fish!
Just fish.
Fish.
A hamburger. Can we get more new? It's Pope Kirby!
Pope Kirby!
Shortcake. Foley. Twirling Star Rocket. Hold on, how are we doing now? We're still missing 16. Good fucking god. The bright side is none of these are single, so we just have to, like, shove money. Like the tin of fish.
Sardine can.
15. 15. 14.
14!
Crab! Crab rave!
Crab!
Is this a crab that we keep on like killing at the
Probably.
Beginning of some levels?
Go get it.
13. 13. 13.
13.
12. Spook stuff.
12. 12. 12. 11.
11. 11.
We had four of those.
I know.
11.
Come on, we'll make it down to 10, then we can go again.
10.
Captured roulette?
Okay then. So we're missing 10 from this one now.
Did I count right? Yep, we're missing 10.
Oh gosh.
Crab.
Crab.
Crab is definitely my favorite now.
Look is it going on the mantle?
Oh, I forgot about that. Look at Kirby in the background. Look at it. I think it should. I mean, look at it. It's a crab.
Crab.
It's a crab.
Yeah, he should.
It's my favorite.
Put it instead of the fishing one. So put away the fishing one. Yeah.
Okay, put away.
And put crab.
Crab. Oh. Okay, so that's us three. We should be good, right?
Yeah, we should be good.
Okay, crab.
Yeah. Crab.
Okay, well that was a great way to waste a lot of money. Yes. We're at 79.
Yay, another percentage point.
One.
So we've moved to this stream. 2%.
2%. 2 hours, a percent an hour. This is great.
I thought we were closer to finishing the game, but this is not making me hopeful.
I thought it was like, this is like the second to last one, or the last one, and...
Now what? Are we going to...
Hang on. Let me try this again. Okay. Like, one more time.
One more time.
Then, what do you vote for? Waddledy mop-up or one more forego?
One area of Waddledy mop-up. Like, a full area, just finish getting them.
And see how far that moves the thing? Like, I thought we were going to reach at least, like, 82 at the least by now with all the work that's been done. Again, not entirely sure if this is what I should be using the hammers, or how I should be using the hammers. Kind of wondering if I should be upgrading the hammers instead, but... I don't know. Ow. They even told me, like, we're spawning right here. Fucking dumbass standing right there. I love just smacking one flat on the ground. Kirby. Do not eat the Kirby. Kirby does not taste good. Probably. Ow. I fucking hate the monkeys. I don't know who to take care of first, the snake that's trying to eat me, or the monkeys that keep sniping me from far away. Bitch. Tomato time. It's tomato time. It's tomato time. I don't even care if it's a waste. It's tomato time. It was tomato time. Ow. It's bitch snacking at the end. Ow. Kirby? Kirby, why? Finish the job. Finish the job. Let's go. Okay. In theory, that's all the power stones.
In theory.
All the power stones that we can grab like this, we can still grind them out from the Colosseum to like keep upgrading the abilities. Them? I don't think we
do. Do we have any more upgrades? Like, that's the question.
They get like plus one, plus two, plus three for like faster firing off.
You can
off
upgrade
or faster.
Them like that. Okay.
I've already upgraded the what's it called?
Fire?
I upgraded the fire one already.
Yeah. Fire.
So here, let's head back to town.
12 out of 12.
Let me grab the fire ability. And then
and
we can
another
do
tomato.
And yeah, another tomato.
Tomato.
Mickey says, I kind of like that progress builds quick, then you get all the way to what you think is the end, and the game is like, nah, you're not done.
No.
It's like, I thought we were gonna, like, yeah, like, we're, this is smooth sailing, this is great, and then, no. Hold on, I can't poop it out like that here. See, look, Dragonfire plus one, like, if you look at the top right, okay? And then if I grab this, it's just Space Ranger.
Okay.
And it's because I've already done an upgrade here, and if we want to do another upgrade,
power up X.
Look how much it is.
Oh shit!
It is costly.
That's a lot of money.
So you've got an
tomato,
area
tomato,
next.
Tomato,
oh.
tomato.
Excuse me, sorry.
No, you're not.
They're fine-ish. Take it to go. I feel like it was so deceiving, because I think the first stream we moved like double-digit numbers, so it's like, yeah, this will be a breeze. Oh my god, why? We're waiting on you.
Where am I? Okay.
Like, you're still shopping.
Come here. Nutmeg is very, fun. You're a very fun dog.
So, hang on. Sage list.
46 out of 46, 41 out of 47.
Alright.
So let's go there. Treat!
Hold on. First of all,
treat.
79. Ow. 79%.
79%.
Like, we're still holding at 79. Nutmeg noises are coming in right now. Chomp.
Chomp. Yes, you're a good dog. Yes, you're a good dog.
Complete the sign on the rooftop. I think Kirby was supposed to have, like, the O ring.
Yeah, you were supposed to stand with the O in a certain spot, so like motel or something?
Yeah.
Nutmeg, why are you crazy?
We're not a jungle gym.
She thinks we are.
Nice. Burn it, yeah.
Okay.
Have we done that yet? As like a collectible?
Oh, as a collectible? Probably not. Look, crab!
Crab?
Oh, he buried himself. He's gone.
I like the crab. I think he didn't like you.
Yeah. I thought I hit him. I didn't.
You should get that gacha even though it's volume 1.
I'm just gonna kill this guy. And then, hold on.
Oh god, okay.
Oof.
No, the nut! Omurice. Now come here. Okay. Once you're on the star, you can, and you're the one missing health.
I forgot I was missing health. Fun.
Look, it recommends fire.
For the water world, yeah. Great suggestion.
Just over here rolling out of the way. Dodged. I'm going in. Never mind.
He did.
Do you think I should take it?
Nah.
Alright, let's go. We don't need that, I think. Not this time, anyway.
Why was that too far?
I don't know. Do you want the up?
Do you think the up is where the ring is?
No.
Well, let's go anyways. There might be money.
Like, I want money. We need money.
See, there's money here.
Oh, I didn't see that. Oh, because, yeah. But we're not gonna do that this time, because I kinda don't care. I got it. I got it.
Yay!
Look, it really wants the hammer. I saw the crab! I love how I'm just gliding over everything. I fucking missed. Killed it. There, I made you miss that. Is that good?
Yes.
Gotcha. Gotcha that we already have a completed collection for,
that's
but it doesn't
okay.
matter. No.
You had to, like, spawn me right there, right then.
You're fine, aren't you?
Now.
Did you get hurt?
No.
See? It's right here. It's literally right here.
Yeah, hotel.
Sorry.
I'm like, I couldn't remember if it was motel, hotel.
And then look, just stand back here. Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. Something so very simple, and we just didn't do it.
Don't you hate those?
Yep.
I don't know if you wanted them. Ow!
Good job.
He still hurt me! He still fucking hurt me.
Oh, that was wonderful.
Ow. I'm doing bad. Having a bad time. That thing is following us.
Well, yeah, he's angry.
Did we get a boat here?
Coin.
We did get a boat. Seriously? Hey, we got a max tomato.
Oh, I thought that was an orange.
Got monies. Get all the money. So I think me just going for the speedruns gave more money faster.
I think
than
so.
Playing through an entire level, but we still have to do the levels anyway for like the Waddle Dees, so
yeah.
It doesn't matter too much, but we do need more money for, you know, the gachas. Cause like this is only 35 spins of volume 4.
Yeah.
And that's kinda borderline depressing.
Especially considering how many we're missing.
Yeah. Also, how many do we... Or what do we get when we get them all? Besides the satisfaction of having them all. Anyway, Concrete Isles. We missed one somewhere, and we missed the Isle of Treasure.
Ooh, Isle of Treasure.
So, I'll bet you the Isle of Treasure and that third Waddle Dee are, like, in
probably
the same-ish
in the
area.
Same-ish area. Yeah.
So we gotta be good, right?
It's not gonna be in this area.
No. Like, honestly, we could probably speedrun a little bit, but we should probably try and find the things. The Waddle Dee cages.
Yeah.
To try and keep count. Oh god.
I thought you saw him.
I thought I was gonna kill him before he did that. I can't just stay down and like fire off the, the thing. Have you? Like the first time we were here? Or do you mean the...
He's coming down.
I tried. Like I try running into him. And it just never
No, I died
out.
To the whirlpool that's right there is what I meant.
Just drag you up here.
Thank you.
Like, I'll just drag you up here. You're fine.
Yeah. Oh, that was just coins. Okay. Oh, and a box. That might have been.
Oh, yeah, Mickey, how did raids go? I did see that's the first one, probably, right? Some people got shit. Which I think was cool. Corn. Corn, high five me. High five me. Yeah! Oh shit.
Is that why we missed it last time? Do you think?
I don't know. How do I get underwater one? Maybe I don't get underwater one. Maybe I get. Found a gacha. Should I keep it? I'll keep it for now.
No.
Oh, I do. I do need it. Money. It's so useless here. Look, I can't dive. Oh damn. 4 broadcast total on raids.
Nice.
This fish must die. Sorry, I was having a little fight with the fish. And very nice. Why?
Yes.
We have a thing? We have this to take care of. If you want to, like, get on my back. Oh. Okay.
Yeah, there's one over there. That's what I was saying.
Okay. Too bad you can't do it for me.
I know. It's the other crane. Yay, money! And a box, which is probably Waldy.
So that's number 2.
Should be. Now where's the Isle of Treasure? Is it down here? Before we go...
I don't feel like it would be. I feel like
yeah, it is.
What the hell?
I win. Is he over here asleep or is it- no, that's a dog.
No. That's an awoofy.
It's a dead awoofy now. Hi.
Yeah.
I win.
Good eye.
I win.
Really good eye. Feel bad for not having seen this. Why is this orange?
Because it's just gonna take us back.
Oh. Good fucking eye.
I win. Yay.
I was about to, like, move us on along. Like, it's probably further up ahead, right? After H, I, Sarah, Kess, and Mickey went to Rots for an hour. Nice. I'm jealous because I want to go again to Virago. I'm dragging you with me. But, this has to go on. I know I saw Shy, like, making preparations. I think I saw him, like, doing potions and shit. Oh god. I was about to do a bad. Do you remember where this takes us?
Nope.
Oh. Pipe. I've been working on getting the Zuck Cape, or the first Zuck Cape. I love that the hat gets flattened as well.
I know.
And this would be number 4.
Yep.
Alright, let's go. Let's drag everybody back in. That's what I heard. Shit, that's what I heard.
Yay.
I feel like that's how Kelsey gets at like certain points of the night. Like, I could just stop right now and I'd be good. Oh, nice. I'm about to go kill Zuck.
Try.
No, I can kill it. I just screwed up the stone run, so I'm like, I'm already at him. I might as well try and go for a drop while I'm here.
Good point. Okay, what else do we have in this area?
We have a few more. Okay. Hang on, we have one, we have two. Two?
Two?
Yeah, two.
And it's three total. Okay.
Hey. And I get so close to actually being able to get it. It's just that I'll either, like, it's so, like, it feels adrenaline-fueled when it's like, oh my god, I have a shot at it, and then, fuck, like, it just gets to me, and it's, I'll just screw something up, so, it's borderline infuriating.
We missed last
hidden. I need to freeze the twirly, flowery
There's
person.
Probably a freeze you can take on the
That's
way.
Probably why. Do you want me to start it with it from the beginning, or no?
Nah, we can start from here. We'll just have to see.
That's where I kept dying too. Like, I didn't figure that one out until today. And figure out is more of a misnomer. It's more of a...
We figured it out, but it hasn't helped.
Like, I have a 30% chance of getting it right. Like, just everything going in my favor and me being able to kill the three minions.
Oh, I thought it was you.
I'm just staring at you like, is there a reason you're gonna take that to the face? I feel like it's so disappointing to, like, I spent 40 minutes before the stream making another attempt.
Closer to an hour, honestly.
It was, but still. You got the butthole maker? I think we have a butthole maker coming our way.
I was afraid I was gonna fall off.
Oh, we don't. I wanted the butthole maker.
This way.
This way?
There's money.
Ooh, I like money. I like money a lot. Ow. Gotcha. Wait, are you sure that this isn't the right way? No, there wouldn't be a thing telling us to go that way. Well, why is there a down? Oh.
Because it's hidden?
Because it's still the wrong way.
See?
It's the right way for treasure. It's the wrong way for this. So that's number one.
That's number one.
And we're missing number four?
Yeah, we're missing the last one. Somehow.
I didn't trust myself. Just go. Yeah. Sorry, that looked like a ledge back there, and I'm like, can I eat myself off? No.
No.
Okay, this is where I need fire. Or the other
ice?
Thing. The other thing. I need ice. Was it freeze her or defeat her with ice?
I think it was defeat her with ice. But either way, she's freezing, so...
Yeah.
See, her wing's frozen.
She's frozen.
Yeah.
Come on, show us the thing that we want to see. Freeze the body! Did that not count? How did that not count?
Maybe it doesn't count till the end?
Hopefully. Chicken! Fucking full-blown chicken dinner. Yeah, you can push them.
We're
just gonna keep freezing things as we go. Yeet. Oh, that was supposed to be for me as Al, Tornado Kirby. I get it. Ow. But no, I was literally like, oh shit, right. Oh, so that's number two?
Yeah, it's just
And you, like, cheesed it last time, right?
Yeah, I did this. Got it.
This is dumb. I mean,
I cheesed it, yeah.
But no, I literally, like, texted Sean, like, holy shit, I actually, like, I got the kill, but I didn't get the stone. Hey, a thing. I guess I need to be Tornado.
I guess so. Have fun. I'm gonna stay in the corner. Why am I in the spikes? It summoned me to you in
I
the spikes.
I saw. So that's number three. We're dumb. Neither of us could get that coin. What the hell?
Perception.
We're terrible. Okay. Moving along.
I think I'm in that in your tornado. Oh fuck.
Oh fuck indeed. Hang on, did anything look like it'd be holding another one?
No,
that'd
it
probably
did not.
Be too close, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. This was a flying, so maybe it could be in the flying portion.
I doubt it. But we can always come back to the beginning, so
yeah.
There's always that.
I don't see anything that looks like it would be. And none of the other levels had it, like, during the flight. Or the,
I thought one did.
Roller coaster. Like, maybe hitting a button, but not, like, collecting, right?
I don't remember.
Yeah, I want to say it was... there to get the ability to get it was during. But not actually claiming.
I'm getting deja vu that something bad is about to happen.
That one. This one. Yeah, there. You kept hitting that.
Hey, I see it.
Ah. Oh,
yep.
It is. Thank you.
I saw it.
Yay.
Like, there's a crack in the wall. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm
okay.
Proud of myself.
I'm proud of you, yes.
Okay, so we're just gonna assume that it's, it counted, right? Right? That's the assumption
yeah.
We're making? We froze her, it's gonna,
I'm
like...
I'm gonna assume we froze her and it counted. Because there's no way we can go back and do it right now anyways. We have to restart the level either way.
But I froze her. I froze Florina.
You did. You
froze
her.
I froze
wings.
Her. Hold on. How
Does
about...
Does it have to be like she has to fully be
how
frozen?
How about you don't attack
yeah,
and I'll
just...
Yeah,
that's what I was thinking. Like...
Can we just beeline for it, and then once we get it, can we see if we leave?
Yeah,
if that,
we can do that.
If that triggers, like, hey, congratulations, you've done it. Sorry, I thought...
That's okay.
I thought I was, and then I wasn't. Can't see...
Yeah, that's the bad thing about your ability.
It's a lightning storm. Yeah.
I jumped off it.
I
shit.
Just speed run, run. Up the
yeah,
stairs.
I thought we were gonna get hit by one of those at least.
I thought two of those was gonna hit. Alright,
okay.
So me and me alone,
no.
Right?
Come here and give me a high five just in case. Okay. Yeah, you and you alone, I'll go like hide in the corner. Corner banana.
Helps if I aim right. Did you really sit down?
Yes.
Come on, hang on. I'm freezing you. I'm freezing you. I'm freezing you. It was
yeah,
like
it,
two
it,
hits
it
away.
Happened.
So hang on. If we were to like complete emissions, we'll not be safe. Never mind.
Okay.
Never mind. Killer. Finish the job.
You're so warm, Nutmeg.
I'm calling shenanigans on how close that was, so... want to hit it? Fuck it, I'll hit it.
Might as well, it's money.
Ow. Money. And then we get to do this sequence all over again. No, my ability. Oh well. Who needs that ability?
Who needs an ability at all?
Oops. I keep confusing myself because I keep toggling between inverted controls and non-inverted controls.
Yep.
Wow.
Yeah, Mickey, we'll let you know, like, what percent we end at, because we're just gonna get the rest of the, Waddle Dees in this area, and then we're gonna be done for the night.
And then see where we end up. I really thought we were gonna get further down.
I thought
we'd
be more than, like, what are we at, 79 right now?
We were 79 at last check, and I'm willing to bet we're either at 79 or barely at fucking 80.
I'm just like, why?
I have no clue. But yeah, thanks for hanging. Good night, get rest.
Sleep is good. Drink water. Not just like Coke. You know, not just like, milk.
I feel like you're attacking me, but...
Coffee is okay, tea's okay, but water is the best. Yes.
But they're made of water. It feels so weird. Like, there's got to be something major that we're missing.
I think it's just the end game.
Just beating the last boss counts for so much. Oh. Well, look, I'll get the ability back.
Or that, like, hey, the people saving all the Waddle Dees doesn't count until you've hit the thresholds. So if you get all of them, then that counts as
and
the
like,
last
boom,
percentage.
Like, 5%.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Know.
See, they are made of water. Mm-hmm. I think Mickey agrees. Then again, it could be as bad as the Family Guy thing. Like, kerosene is fuel, Red Bull is fuel, therefore kerosene is Red Bull. Hold on, what are we at?
79. Still at 79.
Oh my god, why? Why? We're only missing 20. Good night. Or hang
on. I'm guessing it's a threshold. Once you hit certain goals, then the percentage will update.
How is 280 not a goal?
I'm guessing after opening the last gate, having the minimum for the last gate, and then having all of them are the two separate goals. You know?
Oh. Win the battle without falling into water.
Yeah, there's a battle
so
in the middle. I remember
was a tornado that time.
And kept falling in.
And kept falling in. So this time, I won't be a tornado.
We can just drop down from here.
Stupid thing. I won't be a tornado this time. But I'll try and do my best to not do stupid stuff.
I mean, I was doing it too, so...
Yeah, but do you count? Like we've seen with the boss fights.
I don't know.
That feels like such a messed up question to ask. Crab!
Bye, Crab. Look, he buried himself.
That is my favorite crab.
What about the Pokemon crab?
I haven't gotten to play with the Pokemon crab, so I can't really say it is my favorite or not.
Pooper is the favorite. Paldarian Pooper. He's Pooper.
Paldean Pooper?
He is Pooper.
Do you think I can get away with bombing it?
Probably. I don't think this area counts.
No, because this is not the fight. It's when we're like sealed into the area.
Yeah.
So we're just like making a beeline for it, right? Like
right
this right here.
Yeah, I think that would work, what you're doing. Standing over here because my stuff is all short range shit.
Come Come on, he's right there. We got him.
Okay.
So that's the battle, right?
That should be, yeah. Did we get it? Yep, there we go. And that was all we were missing, right?
Yeah, that's all we were missing.
Okay, let's just speedrun to the end, because this is it. Like, this is the last one in the area.
I'm like, I see might shiny. Well. I see a shiny.
We're like crows.
Like shiny. Want shiny. Give shiny.
You didn't hear me, did you?
And shoes.
You know what I mean. He doesn't have shoes yet.
Neither do you.
I know, but...
But I have two pairs of shoes.
I don't complain as much.
Murder. Murder things. No time to explain. Get on the Kirby. Oh, right.
He killed us.
No time to explain. Get off the Kirby.
Is this timed?
No. It shouldn't be. Mostly because we need it for the staircase. The other staircase comes from, or do you just want to say fuck it, let's go?
Fuck it, let's go.
Oh, that's the staircase. This is the right way, right?
Yeah.
And the face.
Ow.
That was funny. What was it? We have to touch like a switch right there. Sorry.
You got just far enough away I high five. Could not hit high five. It.
Goodbye. Oh, I thought you were missing more health than that.
No, not really. Missing health, yes. That much, not really. Let's just go.
Okay. Did you drown?
No, I'm over here. I'm okay. Floating.
I saw something fall in, and I'm like, wait, who's
that?
That
was not me.
Look, this bomb's floating with us. Yay!
Yay. Yay!
Okay, so that's two areas with all Waddle Dees. We're still missing 19. Said all of the Waddle Dees in the Ever Bay Coast.
Still 79.
This is like infuriating me. Hang on.
I'm
so,
just like, what the fuck? I'm hoping it's a threshold thing. I'm hoping it's a, you know, we'll update the percentage based on, you know, hitting milestones, and that the next milestone is getting all of them.
Hold on, I'm gonna throw some money. Like, what better way to celebrate, like, the end of the stream? Pudding. It's just pudding. It's not flan. It's pudding.
Pudding.
What better way to celebrate the end of the stream than by a little bit of gacha gambling? Animal snow sculpture. Chocolate ice cream bar. I gotta say, it didn't look all that appealing at the end, but sure. Also, I'm shoving it in this one because it's the one that we're definitely missing a decent chunk of, because came so late in the game, and there were so few opportunities to grab them that it's just this. A nail.
Yeah, nail.
It's literally a fucking nail. Okay, I thought DDD himself gave us this, but okay. Maybe I'm just misremembering things. Soft serve traffic cone.
Nice.
It's a traffic cone.
Yeah, it's the one you,
It's the butthole maker. Aw, sleep. That's just me. That's just me any day trying to wake up.
Yeah, sleep.
Clock ring. We've seen it like a few times already. Please stop giving me DDD. We don't want DDD anymore. Frosty ice. There you go. Its name's Apacto.
Nice. Chompy Chomp.
Yeah, Chompy.
Chompy guy.
Primola Woofy. A vending machine. Let's do one more after this. Look, pipe. And another nail. Okay. Well, at least we got the first volume completely filled out. Yeah, 10 to go on volume 2, 20 to go on volume 3, and 33 on volume 4. Now, question. I hate you.
Yep.
Hold on, how about,
we have
some
10
more gambling?
Left.
How about some more gambling?
10. 10 left.
No, we just haven't moved. There we go.
Nine. Okay.
Eight.
Eight.
And friendly fronds. Still eight.
Eight.
Come on, we were
eight.
Doing so well. Seven.
Ooh, I like her. Seven. 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 Aww.
Six. Yeah, you're
six.
Right. It is takoyaki.
Told you. Yes, you're adorable, Meg. Six? Six.
Crab.
Six.
My favorite. Five.
Five.
For the chakram cutter ability, still five.
Five.
Still five. Four. Light bulb.
That's a very sad light bulb. Four.
Three. They're named Glunks.
I don't like them.
Two.
Two.
Digga.
Aww.
I feel like that's so lazy.
I know.
Like, what? It's a mole. What's its name? Digga. Fanta, which now just makes you think, don't you want a Fanta? Hey, there's one more, right? Did we count right?
Let's find out. Nope,
one.
We're missing one.
Yeah, that's what I said. Like, we should be missing one.
There's one.
There it is.
Yay!
It is.
Go
Hang
look
on.
At the pretty.
Should I tell you? Yeah.
Go look at the pretty.
Look at
full.
That. 203
yep.
out of whatever this is supposed to be. I didn't actually see how many we've got. But more importantly, it still hasn't moved us anything. We've
yep.
moved a whopping 2%.
Tonight.
2%
Yay.
Tonight. Do you have any other ideas? Huh, we're missing 19 Waddle Dee, we're missing... You know what, fine, quick math. 33... We're missing 53... we're missing 53 collectibles, we're missing 19 Waddle Dee. We're technically missing a Colosseum, because we still have to finish fighting the Phantoms. And... I think that's it?
Yeah, because I don't think upgrading, like, fire plus one counts as upgrades.
If it does, at least for the 100%.
There's probably a few more songs that are missing, but that's from after we beat the endgame.
Yeah, like the rest of the endgame
stuff. We're basically
going
to be going between in-game gachas and getting the last of the... Yeah, Waddlebees.
Ah, we're almost there. It won't be that bad. It shouldn't take too long. Anyways, guys, thank you everybody so much for watching. That's going to do it for us tonight. We'll be back on Thursday with something. It's still pretty much game undecided. We'll see what we end up deciding to play, or maybe we'll get some friends and play some Phasmophobia, because
we'll
it's finally
see.
The spooky month.
I mean, Phasmophobia is never going to be on the schedule just because, like, anytime we announce for the week, because it's just up to other people. Like, we will play with ourselves, but it's not as funny.
Yeah, like,
so we play whenever other people are available and want to play.
Sometimes that just causes some
weird chaos.
And that's
also why some other games we might have on the schedule, and it's like, oh no, we're gonna play something else. Because, hey, we play with other people, and they just weren't feeling it that night. Yeah.
I have a feeling it's between, like, potentially Don't Starve Together or Raft on Thursday, but again, we'll see what ends up happening.
We'll see.
Hope you guys had a great time. Hope you guys have a great night. Stay safe out there. Drink water. Eat some good food. And we'll catch you guys next time.
Bye.